So an R5 for a lot of dropped items have some weird physics which lets you propel them with a crowbar. Just to be clear, this is a modded only thing. Now with a couple of other tweaks and a well-timed shot, you can turn this into an amusing way to cross the map. So if you found this funny, like and subscribe for more videos.